special indeed. And you could grow up to be anything, but who would imagine a king? A shepherd or teacher is what you could be, or maybe a fisherman out on the sea, or maybe a carpenter building things. But who would imagine a king? One day an angel said quietly that soon he would bring something special to me, and of all of the wonderful gifts he could bring,
Christmas Tad. Merry Christmas, Yolanda.
Merry Christmas,
Kirk.
Merry Christmas,
bro.
Merry Christmas, Kirk.
It's time
again for the holidays. With pain and sorrow miles away, but in my spirit I've got to say, there's no Christmas without you. With caroling and mistletoe, children playing in the snow, but in their hearts the world is low. There's no Christmas without you.
Your gift?
Your gift of love. It was such a sacrifice to give. Sing from above, so that we shall forever live.
So with our voices.
So with our voices lifted high, the praises reaches to the sky.
Jesus,
you're the reason why there's no Christmas without you.
Your day when you say that part again. Let's say that again.
There's no Christmas without you.
Now let's see, I need to make that a Christmas list. Put up Vicky, Claude, Monica, Neely, Sean, Carrie Ann, Uncle Jesse,
sent from above, so that we shall forever live.
So with our voices,
so with our voices lifted high,
and
the praises reaches to the sky.
Jesus, you're
the reason why there's no Christmas without you.
David, can you say that one more time? Let's see. There is
no Christmas without you.
Thank you. that again. There is no.
There is no. Christmas time.
Without you.
Without you.
What's his name?
Jesus.
Yeah, you better act like you know it here. Come on, family, let's say it here.
Jesus.
Some of you may be. His giving is the same.